The first time I experienced what my mother was like when she'd had something to drink, I was terrified. Something's happening to Mom that I just can't understand. As a child, you can't understand that. You think, Mom, just stop it, just don't drink anymore. At this time, I was about 8 years old.